everyone. This is Juhi, your host, welcoming you to your favorite program, Bollybuzz, from the studios of TV5 Mana TV. Yes, I'm back again with another review of the upcoming movie from the world of Bollywood. And you know this very well, that all the buzz on this show will be about the upcoming movies, the storylines, cast and glimpses of the trailers, promotion events, music, and much more. So guys, get set, be ready, while I'll tell you all about two upcoming movies releasing in parallel on April 20th, Nanu Ki Janu and Ometra. These two movies, even though they are releasing in parallel, the buzz is that they will not influence each other, as they are going to be totally different in concept, storyline, hence targeting different audiences. Nanu Ki Janu, such a cute and lovey-dovey title it may sound, but don't get carried away by the title of the movie. It is absolutely not going to be what you are thinking. The movie is a hardcore horror movie with a comedy angle and afterlife romance. Doesn't that sound fun? Though the concept is not so new, but the presentation will be very new. While Ometra, on the other hand, is going to be a totally opposite, telling the tale of a dreaded terrorist, a real-life drama played by Rajkumar Rao. Now let's talk about Nanu Ki Janu. This is the first time Abhay and Patralekha are teaming up for a movie in a lead role. Imagine a mom trying to get her son married to a ghost. You will witness that in this movie, Nanu Ki Janu. Let's take a look. Nanu Ki Janu is a horror comedy. You will witness a lot of ghost activities in the movie. And now, before I show you the actual trailer and songs of the movie, I want you to watch an amazing promotional stunt pulled in at the Grand Trailer launch of the movie Nanu Ki Janu, where a car drives with Abhay Deol sitting in the passenger seat without a driver. Yes, a car being driven without a driver. Check out this shocking, impactful entry of Abhay Deol in the ghost car, fully building up the theme of the movie. How cool is that? All this for the promotion of the movie. Enjoy the clips. Now you may want to know the secret of the driverless car, and I'm going to tell you. No, hear it from Abhay Deol, who reveals the truth behind the invisible driver and the secret of the illusion.
India mein bhi hai abhi. Maybe they're trying to make a sale. Kisi ki marketing bhi ho jayegi.
Achha.
Toh jab main aaya andar aur baitha, toh maine dekha ki ek bande ne ek seat ka suit pehna hua hai. So it was a man.
So here you go. In an outfit of a chair from far away gives an illusion of an empty driver's seat. That's the secret. Nanu Ki Janu promises a lot of fun and hilarious situations, the story of which revolves around a Delhi land mafia agent, which is played by Abhay Deol, who feels the presence of a ghost in his apartment and tries to deal with it. Let's take a glimpse of the trailer.
Babu, yaar, ye ghar khali kar dete hain, sab theek ho
jayega. Ghar chhod dete hain, ghar chhod dete hain, bhoot kuch nahi hota. Arre bhoot, my foot.
Nanu Ki Janu, you will witness a spirit, a ghost played by Patralekha, who falls in love with this hooligan crook Abhay Deol, and how their relationship creates trouble for others is what the movie is about. The trailer of the movie was released and it seems to be gaining a lot of liking in public. Let's check it out. Nanu Ki Janu is made under the banner of Inbox Picture Private Limited, is scheduled to be releasing on April 20th. It is always fun to watch the shooting of a movie, and let's take a glimpse of the ghostly side being prepared for the shoot of the movie. Nanu Ki Janu is a film which is directed by Faraz Haider and produced by Sajid Qureshi. Abhay Deol was last seen in his movie Happy Bhag Jayega and is returning after a huge gap with Nanu Ki Janu with lots of hope. The film is expected to be a big entertainer and will keep its audiences coming out of the theaters laughing and happy. Let's take a look at the song in the movie. Let's talk about Omaitra, another movie releasing on April 20th in parallel, starring Rajkumar Rao, who will be seen playing the urban terrorist. The movie shows the dark reality of a dangerous underworld.
Salam, Dr. Saab.
Naam kya?
Rohit.
Omaitra is based on the real-life story of a British terrorist of Pakistani descent, Ahmed Umar Sayyed Sheikh. The buzz is that Rajkumar Rao is going to be witnessed as being spectacularly dreadful, known for his versatility, will exhibit another hidden acting side of his. Produced by Hansal Mehta, according to him, his film will expose the state-sponsored terrorism and how it manipulates young minds. The poster of the movie was launched. Rajkumar is seen praying while someone has him on the gunpoint. In another poster, he is seen in a heavy bearded look. His fierce expression in the eyes are taking people over, leaving them just speechless. The film has won several praises and was featured at Toronto International Film Festival. Buzz is that Omaitra will be perceived as a gloomy and disturbing movie. It's surely not the kind of movie you'd expect to attract regular public. Although Rajkumar Rao's ace performance may earn it a good attention, it's yet another welcome addition as a feather in his cap. So, this was all about the entertainment coming for you for the week of April 20th. To keep track of all movies and their whereabouts, don't forget to connect to Bollybuzz. If you wish to advertise on Bollybuzz and connect to Bollybuzz, send email to bollybuzz@manatv.net. See you next week, same day, same time, on same channel with yet another new episode. This is your host, Juhi, saying goodbye from Bollybuzz.